Good morning, Real Lopiano here with you until 11. It's Saturday morning, the sun is shining, the sky is blue, and have I got some tunes for you. You didn't know you were going to get some poetry this morning. We're going to start with Bebe Rexha. This is Heart Wants What It Wants. Meghan Trainor has a new song, and the song has a dance. And if you're on TikTok, you are going to know this song and possibly the dance, because it comes up practically every other scroll. Has Maria participated in this dance? Absolutely. Here it is, Made You Look.
I could have my Gucci on.
So I am joined now by actor Nicholas Pinnock. Many successful people, when they talk, they mention someone in their life that was a great mentor. Is there anyone for you that has been instrumental in your growth?
Very good question, and a hard one to answer.
Hello, welcome, guten Tag, buongiorno to all of you. Wherever you are right now, you are listening to Zeiss Digital Anniversary Radio, which is 24 hours of live programming exclusively for Zeissians all around the world. Let's get personal, not in a weird way, nothing strange. Matthias, you started at Zeiss 6 years ago in 2015, and what prompted you to join the company?
Yeah, thanks for the question. Indeed, 6.5 years now ago that I joined Zeiss.
The next Miley Cyrus song I'm going to play is Party in the USA. The song was originally intended for Jessie J, but upon completion, Jessie decided that even though she absolutely loved the song, it wasn't for her. The song was passed to Miley Cyrus. Miley tweaked the lyrics slightly to reflect her time in LA, and an absolute banger emerged. Here it is, Party in the USA. Learn lines fluently or a bit of improvisation?
Bit of improvisation.
Rehearse a scene or straight in?
Oh, depending on the scene.
And finally, if you weren't an actor, what job do you think you'd be doing?
I'd be a photographer or a chef.
Taking it back now to the 80s. You know how I love the 80s. It is Billy Ocean with Caribbean Queen. Now, the song actually won Billy Ocean a Grammy Award back in 1985 for Best Male R&B Performance. And he was the first British male artist to win that award. What a song.
Maria, maybe this one you can say. It rather sounds German.
Pete Schumacher. I can do that one because I'm a bit of a Ferrari girl, Eric.
But what do you mean with a bit of Ferrari girl?
I like the Formula One. And so Michael Schumacher, I was a fan.
Can't imagine that, Maria. I mean, you must have seen it only in videos or something like
that. Are
this.
You kidding? You are
well
a charmer, Eric. You are a charmer. The UK's entry this year for Eurovision, Mae Muller and I Wrote a Song. I think this will definitely go left of the board. A really catchy number.
You said you were leaving.
Thank you so much for tuning in. We're coming up to 12 o'clock. The news will follow shortly. I hope you've enjoyed the playlist as much as I did. I'm going to leave you now with Sigala, Becky Hill. Wish you well.